Hello everyone, it's Kat and welcome back to my channel. So today is December 1st and it's also Thursday, so today I'm gonna try to be putting out more videos on Thursday for Throwback Thursday videos. These videos are ones that I completed a long time ago or the line art was just older. These were recorded around August and now it's December, so my art style has changed and evolved ever since then and gotten better because this was kind of the start of this new style. Anyway, today I am going to be coloring, or my past self is coloring, Dee Dee from The Kill Order. Overall, I think this is my favorite one that I have done. The pose was more tragic and this was just a bunch of experiments. The thing that I would like to work on most though is more patterns and stuff and clothes rather than just multicolored tones and stuff. I wanted like the dress to be kind of plaid maybe or something, just that weird striped pattern. I don't really think I successfully did it, but I think it's close enough. I don't know, I'm still not entirely happy with it. I'm not quite sure how I can make it better. I think I just need to practice patterns and such. But some elements that I pulled out from the story was that I really wanted this to be kind of the scene where the main characters found Dee Dee. So her arm was shot by a dart, that's why it's all, I try to make it red and infected and gross blood and stuff. Also, I wanted to make her hair kind of look wet and greasy, so that's why it's not all strand and beautiful. I also wanted to have her holding this teddy bear that's also pretty dirty and kind of banged up as well. She also has red patches on her skin because of sun flares, so she would be sunburned. I also kind of wanted her head to be tilted down and looking up, kind of a more pitiful stance, playing with body language. It didn't really translate that well, but I still feel like it's still pitiful enough to be sad. So yeah, as far as that goes, I don't really have anything else to say. I really hope you like this. This is, I think, my favorite one. This is really the only child I've ever have drawn, so yeah. Anyway, I hope you enjoy. More videos will be posted Sunday. I'm sorry I missed last Sunday. I had that Thanksgiving on Sunday. But anyway, once again, I hope you enjoy and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye!
Are you coming to the tree? They strung up a man, they say, who murdered three. Strange things did happen here, no stranger would it be if we met at midnight in the hanging tree. Are you coming to the tree where a dead man called out for his love to flee? Strange things did happen here, no stranger would it be if we met at midnight in the hanging tree. Are you coming to the tree where I told you to run so we'd both be free? Strange things did happen here, no stranger would it be if we met at midnight in the hanging tree. Are you coming to the tree where a necklace of hope side by side with me? Strange things did happen here, no stranger would it be if we met at midnight in the hanging tree. Are you coming to the tree where I told you to run so we'd both be free? Strange things did happen here, no stranger would it be if we met at midnight in the hanging tree. Are you coming to the tree where they strung up a man, they say we murdered three? Strange things that happened here, no stranger would it be? We never.